Hello everyone, welcome to W3H video. Today I'm introducing an updated version of 3-step DCTL. This version is color space aware and I included several sliders for adjustment. So let's get started. With the help of 3-step slider, you can adjust the intensity of the 3-step look. Afterward, you can adjust the look according to your need. First one is desaturation. You can desaturate the image. Afterward, you have exposure adjustment, then contrast adjustment. By default, pivot is set to middle gray and the pivot offset slider let you adjust your pivot point. You can choose between linear or S-curve contrast from the contrast tap drop-down menu. And hover over any slider name to get a quick hint about its function. This function is now supported thanks to the Resolve 19.1 update, making it easier than ever to understand and use its control. The 3-step slider DCTL is free to download until November 30. After that, it will be behind a paywall. And here is a festive offer for you. Use code Diwali37 to get 30% off of any other paid DCTL. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to download and give it a try. See you in the next video.